I was a senior in high school, and I was honestly just trying to figure out what I wanted to do when I got out in the real world. Every day, we use computers more than we can even think about. Why not make it a career? My name is Jessica Noland. My major is Information Sciences and Technology. We go through all the different operating systems, all the different hardware of them, and then we move on to the servers and an actual networking side of things. I actually started my internship with Jason Long, my main IST professor.
He really pushes for more hands-on learning and to not be afraid of technology. Being exposed to as much as you can really helps out in the long run. My name is Matthew Johnson. I'm at DuBois Regional Medical Center right now. I'm working as a microcomputer technician.
Or would you want to contact them first?
My work ethic really is reflected in the classes and the internships that I've participated in at Penn State DuBois.
You should definitely come here for an information sciences and technology degree.